Hi everyone, welcome to I Just React and Review. My name is Ashmita, hope you all are doing well. And today I will be doing a trailer reaction of a Telugu film, Jersey. And when I looked this film up, I realized it is the same film which is getting remade in Bollywood starring Shahid Kapoor. I have not watched the original Telugu film and I have not watched the trailer also, but I know it is related to cricket. That is what I know. So I'm really excited to watch this trailer. So let's just get into it. Okay. Cool. That was an amazing trailer, and yeah, no wonder Bollywood has bought the rights and they're wanting to remake this film, because cricket is having such a mass appeal in our country. So, but this looks, the storyline looks great. I really like the entire arc of the hero, where he was maybe a very famed batsman during his younger days, and then he gets married and all, he doesn't have a job, he has left the sport. And he's trying, like, the wife is working, but I'm guessing he's not working and really scouting for money. And then obviously he loses all the respect one day in his wife's eyes when she catches him, you know, stealing money from her purse because he wants to buy a gift for his son. Wow. And then that switch happens, that no, I am going to seize back the respect. I really like that line where he said that in the entire world, my son is the one who never judged me, and I'm not going to lose the respect in his eyes. So wow, so this is like his own journey, plus I think there is this father-son dynamic that is going to be there in the film. And of course, the element of sports. So there are so many elements, the relationship between him and his wife also, and then him as a person, growing as a person, coming to realize that, you know, he is worth something in this world and he wants to do it for his son. I think the son is the main motivation in the beginning, and then maybe during the journey that he realizes, no, I am also, like, this is what I was meant to do. This was a great trailer. I'm sure, I think this was a blockbuster hit as far as I know. So yeah, I think this would be there on OTT. this looks amazing. And cricket is there. It's a sport, sort of a sports drama film. So wow, thank you so much. I specifically want to thank this viewer who actually DM'd me to, you know, react to this trailer. So thank you so much. I loved it and absolutely will end up watching this movie as well. So I hope you like the reaction, guys. And thank you for watching the video. I will see you on my next video. Bye bye.